Swap's quick stick pen with your order. Dial the number on your screen or visit powerswaps.com today.
Pay over $100 a month for cable when it's half the cost for Fubo TV.
Electronic devices are put away and your tray table is stowed. Seat back device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell-ready passenger seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seats. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
like we do here in the flight deck.
Thank you.
weather's still the same. Calm winds now, though, 9 miles up distantly. Looks like a broken layer. It's a 5,000. And still pretty high for the second before it gets sharp. I have turned on the passenger side, so sorry about that. Apparently, it's your turn, your seats at this time. You always know you have a choice in air carriers. Always appreciate you for the work with American Airlines. We hope to see you on the adventure. Thanks again for riding with us.
lounge. Please remain seated. You'll use the service items in the cabin. Please pass it to the flight attendant at this time. Thank you.
seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Thank you. take her on. Or she may wander off.